Hello, everybody. My name is Mitch, and I'm joined here with the Voidbound crew doing all the fun Agrarian Sky 2 type things that we like to do.
Yay, grinding.
I was going to say, bark. Bark, bark, bark.
Bark. Bark.
Well, when you don't have anything nice to say.
So what's everybody's early goal for right now?
I'm probably going to keep working on getting... my goals are probably to actually get the crop farm set up and finish getting the kitchen area fixed up.
Flint, what are you doing?
I'm working on the smeltery, which should be done today.
Ooh. And D&H?
I am grinding ores for the smeltery and mobs as they spawn over here for resources.
Awesome. And I am building in this general direction.
That windmill interests him. It is relevant to his interests.
Well, it did interest you, too. You were mentioning it.
Oh, yeah. No. It's not that it's not interesting. It's definitely on the interesting side. It's just... It is a ways away. But we're getting closer. Especially on this way. But, yeah. So,
I assume there are more windmills in every coordinate. Is that what I gather?
I think all of the cardinals have a windmill of some variety. Like, you can kind of see them, especially if you go the direction that you're putting the smeltery on.
Okay.
If you go to the end of the road there, depending on how your render distance is set.
Oh, yeah, I see it right there.
Yeah, it just takes a second to...
Gotcha.
Yeah. Like, this one's red for some reason. The other one's green.
Yeah, they might have corresponded with the actual colors of the platforms before I went all logo crazy.
Yeah, well, whatever. Nobody actually cares. Mine still matches, so I'm completely satisfied. I mean, what? All right. Let me see here.
That was close. I just about biffed it off the edge.
And you wonder why I have, like, nervous breakdowns trying to do that sort of thing. Like you make fun of me, but it's a legit concern. Crap. I think I'm going to have to... I'm going to have to make it, like, a pantry sort of area, I think. Yeah, that'll work. Okay.
D&H, do you have a little bit of sand?
I have zero sand, but I can get you sand.
Just a little bit. I can do it real quick. It's not that hard.
Anyway, there's like glass real four quick. Pieces over here in storage.
Okay, actually, that'll work just fine. I think... One piece.
You just need one?
Yeah.
Let me get it for you. Here we go. One piece of sand.
And I'll smelt it in
there. There you go. Where are you going? Ah.
Hey, come back!
So, yes, we were talking about the quest book. I did mention that I finished the mob hunter.
Oh, yeah, you should totally turn that in.
So, let me open that one up. And let's see, mob hunter. There's actually a couple of them here. I killed 10 creepers. So we get 2 spawn blizz eggs.
Spawn.
Nice.
And then we can pick a half a heart or a reward bag. I guess we've been shying away from the hearts.
A little bit, but I'm not sure we should. Like, I don't know that we should, like, formally shy away from them, if that makes sense.
Okay. I can pick the half heart.
Anybody have...
Nope.
Hearted out.
Okay. And then I also got the zombie attack for killing 20 zombies, and we get 1 emerald. So, no choice there, but that's okay.
I'm sure it'll be useful.
Okay, that's all that's in there.
We could get some relatively easy ones once we start growing sugar cane. We can make punji sticks.
That goes under the me getting the the farm area up and running. I will prioritize on that.
No problem. Do we have a reward chest somewhere, or where should I be putting these eggs in this half a heart?
We've kind of just been putting them in the storage area over in the farm for now, so okay. I guess we'll stick with that for the time being, at least.
Yeah, I somewhat put the hearts together.
Oh, okay. Good.
Ooh. Smeltery is up.
Nice. Awesome work. So that opens us up into some of the alloys and stuff, right? At least.
Right.
Yep. So here's, you need some lava. Here's some iron dust to start it off with.
Okay.
Do we cook lava up in here? Yeah, we have enough for lava. Okay. We just need one of those buckets.
Yep. I have a bunch of them. I'm sorry. I will make them available. Crap, how do I empty it?
I missed the turn.
You missed the turn? Oh, God!
Oh.
Did you have that dust still?
Yeah.
this people right here, sissy bars. This is why.
Okay, bars. I get...
You'll notice, Nah. I feel vindicated. I'm sorry you died, but I feel vindicated.
I'm sorry you died with 16 blocks of dust. That was 32 iron.
I did.
That did suck. Right out loud.
I was so confused because I saw the platform here, and I thought that. Never mind. I thought I could jump it, and then I remembered. Oh yeah, that's right. We're on sky block.
You thought you could jump it? Really?
Well, Evil Knievel here has learned a valuable lesson.
Oh, my word.
Oy.
Oh, Flint, what are we supposed to do?
First death graciously goes to me.
Yeah, I mean, you are the first one to croak, even though we had, mobs unexpectedly spawn. I figured that would kill us. But DNH decided to just be a badass, so, you know. But, dang it, Flint. So, DNH, I'm really sorry that...
More grinding. Yes. Oh, and apparently Flint didn't light the thing again.
I haven't lighted it up yet, because, reasons.
Reasons being you like mob spawns, or what?
I hadn't got that far. I literally just got the smeltery in. Why did he spawn?
Oh, my word.
Oh, right there.
Well, Mitch, I feel that our OSHA level of commitment to safety is validated here. How about you?
I agree.
DNH is just... I'm going to kill them all.
I don't know what to say. Yeah, that was impressive. That's all right, though.
Impressive. Not in the good way, mind you, but impressive nonetheless.
Hey, what are you going to do? We all don't fall off the edge, Flint, but that's all right. We all make mistakes.
I'm sorry.
It's fine, jeez.
You special, special snowflake, you.
See, Griffin's dealt with me a lot. She understands.
Oh, yeah, no. My tolerance for not giving him shit when he does stuff like this is gone. He immediately gets the trash talking from me. What do you mean you poked the bear? What? Why?
It looked friendly.
Yeah, no, that's the level of things I have to deal with on a regular basis. Think I'm just mean. No.
Well, I mean, sometimes two things can be true. I mean...
They are not, in fact, mutually exclusive. I grant you that mathematical truth. But still. All right, let's see here. Barrels. Chunk.
I just, it's like, I just left off the hedge.
Just. My people need me. Foomp.
It was like the cartoon where any cartoon where he just kind of walks off the edge. He sits there for a second, says, gives that look, and then just falls.
This was a mistake.
It's still not lit, the platform.
I know. I'm getting sticks and torches right now.
Oh, okay. You're getting to that. Good, good.
Yep, I am. Good.
For a minute there, I thought you said sticks and turkeys.
Really, Griffin? How did you manage that one?
Oh, that's funny. No, sticks and torches. What's wrong?
Sure. What the crap?
Oh. Although, if you did get glowing turkeys, I'm sure they'd work out fine.
There we go. Freaking rain. Sort of bob. All right.
So I'm rebuilding my pickaxe and stuff and things.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You just lost your pickaxe, too, didn't you?
Yeah. It's all right.
And yeah, it's fine. It's
a little tiny bit of coal.
Okay, so now we're going to inaugurate this with 21 blocks of copper.
I think there's a spider on top of it. I'm seeing the creepy eyes. Just an FYI.
I'm quite sure there's mobs over there, yeah.
All right, I am looking for...
Oh, and there's a... It looks like a zombie inside of it. Yep, that's going to be fun.
Good to know.
Well, I mean, once you have that, you can just get blood off of him, right?
Assuming we have some way to do something with the blood.
That's true.
Well, I mean, we could just throw Flint in there and get, like, a blood... what do you call it?
Blood sacrifice?
Well, yes, but, you know.
All right, I'm torching it up.
Oh, look, he can be taught.
A little bit.
Watch out, there's the stuff.
Yeah, no, we kind of weren't just being, you know, jerks to you. There actually are sponsors.
And not a single sissy bar anywhere to be seen.
Vindication. Vindication. All I have to say.
Okay, so.
Crap.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure how... Oh. Whoa, whoa, maybe zombie. Uh-oh.
Oh, hello.
All right, that one took me by surprise for a second.
So I like it over here, Mitch. How do you feel about over here?
You and the pumpkin, get over here.
Hold on, I'm almost ready to get back.
Yeah, don't come over here. I think that was the goal of that.
Yeah, I enjoy my peace and quiet over in farmland.
Are you... What did you... Huh?
What?
You're putting the torch in there?
I know, but we don't have lava yet.
Okay. Well, that's fine. Well, what are we doing about this spider?
He hadn't gotten that far?
He's okay.
Good. All right, good job. We're fine.
So, if I asked, is it safe to come over there and get from the automated wood farm, would the answer be honest?
Yeah, you're fine.
The answer would be I have wood for you right here that I can give you if you come in this direction.
Oh, okay. Wood.
I just pulled some from the farm.
Oh, okay.
And you make some charcoal.
Yeah, that was one of the things that... But still. Seriously, dude. Come on.
I know.
You tool. Alright, so... Aside from some of the basic crops, do we have seeds from any other crops?
I know we have sugarcane seeds in there.
Yeah, we got that as a reward a while ago, I think.
So, yeah, we have 10-10-10 on the wheat and on potatoes.
Yeah.
There was lettuce in there, but I hadn't really done anything with that.
Okay, maybe... I'm curious to figure out how that works, so maybe I'll try to figure that out.
Okay, I can show you some stuff, too, but...
That would be very helpful, thank you. Because that's a mod I haven't...
Yeah, it'd be helpful if we had the agricultural journal, because then we could actually analyze the seeds.
But we need sugarcane for wood, don't we?
For paper, yeah. Plus, we also need ink of some kind.
And we could make a squid farm.
Yeah, or we could start making Batania flowers. To
how do you get flowers, by the way?
Do you have to sift something? Usually, like, I think it's bone meal and grass. Yeah. You can get grass seeds by sifting dirt.
Skelly.
Okay.
And which?
And which?
Where? How?
Over there.
Well, yeah, but how? You just said you made it safe.
Safe is relative term.
On the top of the smeltery.
You didn't put a torch on the... Oh, for Pete's sake.
I hadn't got that far.
That far? How far?
This is the perpetual theme of today's episode. I hadn't gotten that far.
Oh, my word. We're going to die.
I put it inside, but apparently didn't put it outside.
Wait, inside? Why? A torch inside?
Yeah, because we don't have lava.
Yeah, the place we don't really need a torch has a torch.
Yeah.
The place where torches are necessary have no torches.
Exactly.
See, it's fundamental.
Well, it was nice knowing us.
I also just got a carrot from killing a zombie. Oh! So we have at least one carrot now.
Okay, that's nice.
I don't know where your deal is, I guess.
Go ahead and put it in the... Just
in one of these chests over here?
Yeah, now. I'm still getting everything sorted, sorry.
You're fine. There you go. Oh, and we have, we have cactus, sugar cane, mushrooms. Okay. We have some bluebells.
Yeah, we got those as part of a reward, if you remember.
Okay, I'm going to stand over here if someone wants to bring me some more torches so that nothing spawns.
Okay.
My top of the smeltery has been torched. Inside is a little untorched, but I don't know if it matters. Actually.
Probably shouldn't. Are the X's on it? Because if they're on the top, it should be fine.
There's four torches.
Oh, this is not safe. What am I thinking? Crap.
Let me see. You're fine. There's no... It's not going to light.
Cool.
So, you're good.
Now that I know.
That is half the battle.
You get Batania flowers from sifting Podzol.
Okay.
And we can get Podzol from, just normal, we need leaves, I guess. Spruce leaves.
Spruce, actually, believe it or not, I've been doing those in the manual farm. I might have put some into, to compost, but that's not an unreasonable thing to ask for. It should be doable.
Bucket of lava.
Son of a biscuit.
Into the smeltery.
We would need more shears, though, would be the unfortunate. Like, I already broke the shears that we had.
Okay.
Hey, DNH, is it worth making another crucible? Probably.
Probably. And we probably need to get one over a bucket of lava too, because that's going to cook a lot faster.
True.
Okay. Or over a lava source rather, but
I was doing things.
Another bucket. Pull it back up.
There we go.
Yeah, I'm getting buckets of cobblestone. Buckets of lava pretty easily from here.
Okay, good.
Yeah, pretty quickly.
So, rubber leaves, can they be used for... No, rubber leaves are not useful for anything except for, fuel and such.
Rubber leaves, yeah, I don't think you really do much with that.
Sorry, I just wanted to make sure. So they can go in the compost without any...
Okay, DNH, I need a SWAT team to escort me over to this monastery with iron.
Okay. Well, I don't know where you're going to get iron, but there's a bunch of copper in there.
Oh, cool. There's some iron in the chest here, too, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Block. Wow, four diamonds?
Yeah. There's
Holy crap.
Yeah.
Now, question, does copper and iron mix to do anything? I don't think so.
I don't think so.
Copper and iron, I don't think mix. Yeah, I think you're fine.
Well, good luck, Spunky. If that blows up by a creeper, I vote we toss him over the side.
Is it... Again? try putting it one more up.
Oh, the controller?
Yeah, try swapping the controller and the block above it.
I looked at it, I'm like, why aren't you not lighting up?
Yeah, I don't know why it's not...
You have nothing in there.
Yeah, there it goes.
Oh, there we go.
Okay. Gotcha. Yeah. I don't know why it doesn't work on that first level. That's kind of weird, but... Because you should be able to build one that's just one level high anyway, so... I don't know.
Yeah.
Whatever.
I'm gonna get you, Kappa.
Okay. So that's good. That's, cooking up. So we just need to make some. I keep calling them funnels, but what are they?
Yeah, the drains and also the crafting the basins. So in that case, I will get to hammering.
Okay.
And yes, I did lose all the things. Shush.
We were only judging you a lot. It's okay. Don't sweat it. It's fine.
Okay, I'm cooking up four more crucibles here, just so that we'll have them.
Okay.
That's a good idea.
All right. Let's
see. I like how the fact when I take a stack of cobblestone out of that thing, it immediately fills right back up.
That is pretty cool. All right.
Yeah, we do need to start throwing some upgrades on that.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we had that. Yeah, you know, so the next iron we get, maybe we'll use for those pistons or whatever.
That's probably not a terrible idea.
Because actually, if we make three of those storage upgrades, we get a silver upgrade. Automatically, so we won't have to make that, which is good. Or an iron upgrade automatically, so we won't have to make
that. Oh, nice.
So really, for six iron, we could get a lot more storage on that.
Oh, and there's a reward associated with the crucible.
Oh, okay. That's kind of cool.
So have we not collected that one yet?
No. Because, yeah, it's still not counting that we have a crucible, even though we have that one.
Oh, that's kind of odd. Does it require...
Is it a manual submit?
It's under Molten Stone.
Molten Stone. Is that Learning Skyblock?
Learning the Skyblock, yeah.
Molten Stone. Oh, yeah, you have to manual detect the crucible.
Okay, well,
so
there's...
you have one in your hands.
Yeah, there's four in that furnace over... by where you were building your well.
Hang on.
You want to go, Mitch, or somebody?
I already have to go there anyway, so hang on. Yeah, got it. All right, hang on. I will detect this one. Oh, they're teasing us. Okay, so now we need a bucket of lava.
Oh.
We can do that.
Yeah, easy peasy.
They don't show all the requirements up front. It's quite... not cool, man. Not cool.
Oh, we're not quite there.
Yeah, we could take it out of the other thing, but it's probably... we'll just wait for a second.
Yeah, it should take...
because we're only at 900. We're already at 900, so you're fine.
Yeah. I can't believe I died.
I am not having the kind of difficulty believing it.
The thing that sucked is we lost the iron, but I lost about a stack of smelter brick too.
Oh yeah, no.
Really? Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's also... that's okay. No problem. No problem. Oh, I'm right.
That was not your most convincing.
No problem. I, God, now all of a sudden I'm afraid of the edge.
Oh!
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
As long as they don't evil Knievel over it, apparently.
Be very afraid.
No fear. Oh, and I'm going to put out the reminder, water blocks are not safe. I will work on a way of having something over them that still lets us harvest. They are not safe at the moment. You will go through the world.
You can probably just put half slabs above them.
Maybe. I'm going to experiment with it once I have this harvest area. Or this first... What do you call it? Farm worked out. Building is stressful in Skyblock. I literally find it very, very stressful trying to build on the edge.
So one thing to help you guys out too, by the way, is most tools, but like the axes and the mattocks and stuff, level up when you fight monsters. Oh. So if you go over to the manual mob farm, you can level up your axe and mattock pretty quickly.
Oh, that's good to know. Thank nice. You.
Yeah. I actually now have a heroic level mattock and
wow.
a grandmaster level axe. So
nice.
Just from the farms.
All right. Yeah, that probably wouldn't be a terrible thing to do, would it?
No. Okay, so there's a bucket of lava here.
Oh, okay. You should be able to do a manual detect sort of.
Okay, I grabbed a bucket. Where were we? Was this learning the skyblock?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's molten stone.
Okay, manual yep. detect. Okay, you need a clay bucket of lava.
Oh, really?
Specifically.
Oh. I have a clay bucket. Ah, oh, crap, but I have to, hang on. I just have to make sure I don't leave anything that can spawn over here. Give me 2 seconds and I'll be there.
That's
with
fine.
The clay bucket.
Yeah, it's going to break the clay bucket once you put it back, but it doesn't really matter. We have plenty of regular buckets now.
Yeah, so no big deal. All right, hang on. Fired clay bucket in hand.
Cool. So, yeah, the crucible's right there. Just grab a bucket of lava out of it, and it should let you detect it.
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
Got it. Claim reward. All right, so we got 2 aluminum brass ingots.
Nice.
Okay, cool. You make patterns out of those, like a axe head pattern, and
oh yeah,
for the smeltery.
I'm gonna put those in the chest with the other buyers for now, and I will let the wisdom of the group decide what we do.
Okay.
Let's see.
Actually, how is our
auto mining's actually completed, so we can claim the reward there because we have the stone miner and the cobble gen upgrade.
We have 42 ingots of copper. And 14 ingots of iron.
Good.
In the smeltery.
Excellent.
Good deal. So we got awesome. 16 cobble and half a heart from that one I just turned in, FYI. Wow, they want like end stone and everything else?
Yeah, you can make end stone, I think using ender pearls and sandstone or something.
Yep.
So that's not that bad, but.
Okay. And then it looks like they want mycelium. And a stone generator. What's
yeah, I was just looking at that.
Yeah, the stone generator is probably not that hard to make.
Yeah. RF generator, or what is it? RF engine.
Oh, so that would be the start of our power generation.
Iron, gold, and a block of redstone.
Okay. Well, we'll have to figure that out next time. I'd say this episode's. Oh, God, it has rained this entire episode. Arr! But next time.
Okay.
So that's it.
See you next time, folks.
Bye.
Minecraft, time lapse, mob traps, world maps, cat naps, rap tracks, perhaps. You'll tune in and watch the hijinks. And if you like, click the up and subscribe links.